Let's start with the basics. Women are power. We just made like that. That's, we just got it like that.
Sometimes we may try too hard to be something like this or something like that, but when we're true and we're focused on our inner being and that's who shows up in the room, it's really the best way for people to connect the dots around driving leadership and really making a positive change.
And foremost, this is the first time I've been here. I definitely want to come back. That's the first thing I thought.
Hey, ladies.
So this is the first time that I've attended a black, female-oriented or Afrocentric conference. And I think that there's something that's very unique about it.
Why don't you just look across at the table and tell some of the other ladies, did you know you were sitting by royalty?
This year's theme is the power of sisterhood, and it is a sea of black girl magic. The energy is high, the speakers were amazing, and it is so beautiful to see all these women of color in one place.